So you have a broken bracket and wax didn't work for you. Here's what you can do. You can have a friend or family member help you carefully remove the collar tie using a toothpick. Make sure to pull away from the gum so you don't get poked and remove it from all four corners of the bracket. The bracket will then slide off from the back of the wire and you're good to go until you can see your orthodontist.